Hey, what's up, guys? Steve from Gamers Razor. I'm doing a first-time video of Shadowrun Returns, and I'm seeing these things as you're seeing them. This is the first time. And this will kind of be a quick look of sorts, or go over if I don't like it. Hopefully, hopefully it'll turn to something I play all the way through. Spartan, but it was a $20 game, so, and it's old school, so actually I've seen PC games with less options than this. And one of the things about this game that makes it so exciting is the fact that it isn't just the campaign that comes with the game, but it comes with modding tools to where users can make their own. This game is like, using the assets that are already in the game, people can make new stories and new games, essentially, as they want to. So this game, the amount of potential is kind of... Now, in the original game, you couldn't just customize everything. All humans is plus on the card. All else have a 10 plus 1 degree. Excuse me. Charisma can't get to. Control charisma's heavy prejudice against them is led. There's no proof. Ah, rough world. I think I'll start with Elf. I never even wanted to choose the race based on it. Well, that one was closest to me. Oh, nice. We'll go with that one. That'll work for now. So just kind of a rewording of some classic stat building and everything. let's go with that. Use my typical game. I'm very impressed with. Yeah, LFC is just. The human. Or the character design. Ambient design around it. Nice. Whoa. See, I can do myself. No. Percentages. Sick. Well, I couldn't have gone there. Well, they can't aim any better, so that's it. Aha, got him. Dice rolls. It's so easy to be so for it, then get so pissed off by it. So proximity does. Looks a little larger. Oh, reloading's a turn. I was equalized by saying I haven't gotten around to play. Oh, I have times. Thank you. shoot through walls, can I? That big bastard was easier than I thought he- oh. So, kill the shaman. I like the amount of damage that did. I'm glad she's dead. Well, poo. have to say my gun. Thank you. I'll stop for now.